The extravaganza will begin soon. The extravaganza will begin in 1 minute. Hello everyone, welcome to the HKUGA College 10th Anniversary Extravaganza Show. I'm Edison.
And I'm Charlotte. We are the hosts of today's show.
On behalf of the school, we would like to extend our warmest welcome to all of you.
Over the past 10 years, students from our school have been developing the multiple talents.
Here at HKUGA College, we are shaping the stars of tomorrow. And today, you have the opportunity to see them shine.
Today, dancers and musicians.
So, without further ado, let us start our extravaganza by welcoming the HKUGA College drum team. They will be performing Tai Ku.
fantastic performers. The drum team symbolizes unity and focused work. HKUGA College is really the breeding ground for excellence.
All the power and energy in just one performance. There are still so many performers waiting to show you this
difficult repertoire to perform today.
The Wind Quintet will take to the stage with a Japanese folk song medley by Hidemaro Kano.
The Wind Quintet is a group of five wind players. S5 Darwin Ken plays the flute, S5 Josephine Lam the oboe, S1 Melody Chen the clarinet, S3 Sharon Feng the French horn, S3 Tim Yong the bassoon.
Kano specialized in the violin and also went to Germany briefly to study musical composition. Throughout his lifetime, he wrote original compositions, but he was more deeply interested in arranging existing music, including the famous pictures and an exhibition by Mussorgsky. He is also remembered for making the premier recording of Mahler's Fourth Symphony.
Sit back, relax, and let them take you on a musical journey. What an outstanding woman.
Are getting ready to perform. SATB stands for soprano, alto, tenor, and bass. The voices in this choir are from our S2 to S3 students. And the concert orchestra is a performance band of musicians from S2 to S4. Instruments include the violin, piano, keyboard, guitar, bass guitar, drums, and percussions.
They are going to perform Sing Out. This inspirational song, recorded by the Celtic woman in 2006, sends a universal message of hope, and it translates beautifully for the choir in this uplifting arrangement. Having only been together for a short time, this talented group of musical performers have been putting their heart and soul into making this a performance to remember.
Thank you.
Plato once said that music is a moral law. It gives a soul to the universe, wings to the mind, flight to the imagination, a charm to sadness, gaiety and life to everything. It is the essence of order and leads to all that is good, just and beautiful, of which it is the invisible, but nevertheless dazzling, passionate and eternal form.
Our a cappella group really embodies these words by only using harmonious vocal sounds. So what you hear is just their voice and instrument free. As a group, they focus on developing their unity in order to perform as one voice and one soul. Today, along with guest performer, our teacher, Mr. Freddy Sum, they are going to sing Don't Stop Believing.
Please help me welcome to the stage the HKUGA College a cappella group.
Just a small town girl living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere.
Just a city boy born raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere.
Welcome to Hong Kong UGA College.
Would
let's
you like
with
join
us.
A cappella?
Let's get up. All right, let's join the a cappella. Join our Jessica. Da 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 da. Sing with us. Da 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 da. Come on, sing with us. Da 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 da. One more time. Da da. Louder. Da 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 da. We need your voice. Da da. One more round. One more. Da 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 da. Doing good.
Da 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 da.
Now we join in.
A singer in a smoky room.
A smell of wine and cheap perfume.
For a smile they can share the night. It goes on and on and on and on. Strangers waiting up and down the boulevard. Their shadow searching in the night. Streetlight people
In October, we officially launched the celebration of the school's 10th anniversary with our Jubilation Concert, a night of musical entertainment from Tchaikovsky's Polonaise played by the school's orchestra, the primary students popping up to say cuckoo cuckoo, the canto pop song Below the Lion Rock sung by teachers, and the finale of all performers singing When You Believe.
This first ever concert brought together a group of youngsters who have a strong passion for music, blending Eastern and Western cultures in the songs and music they played with the professional advice and guidance from Mrs. Betty Tam, our concert consultant, and the choir master of Vienna Boys Choir, Mr. Jimmy Chang, delighting all parents, teachers, guests, students alike.
Tonight, we are going to revive the magic of Jubilation by bringing these performers together again.
Our junior choir will now take to the stage, singing Let It Shine and the ever popular and breathtaking When You Believe.
So let it shine.
Having enjoyed such wonderful music, it's time for a short break.
There will be a 5 minutes intermission. Feel free to use the washroom next to the activity center.
And don't forget to come back for another surprise. The show will resume in 1 minute.
Welcome back.
Now it is time to take you away to the lights of Broadway with a beloved musical gem, The Wiz. It infuses L. Frank Baum's The Wonderful Wizard of Oz with a dazzling mix of rock, gospel, and soul music. This timeless tale of Dorothy's adventures through the land of Oz is a fun, modern musical and one of the most popular shows in the Samuel French catalog.
Dorothy lives on a tumble-down farm in Kansas, where she is whisked away by a tornado and transported to the mysterious land of Oz. She is informed that the only possible way to find her way back home is through the assistance of the powerful wiz in the Emerald City. As she goes searching for him, she befriends some creatures who are facing problems in life just like her. In the quest to find and get help from the wiz, they also face Evelyn, the equally evil sister of Ephemin, who Dorothy inadvertently kills when she arrived in Oz, and who may be the biggest obstacle in achieving their goals.
Well, in celebration of our 10th anniversary, let us follow Dorothy to the wonderful land of Oz.
Toto, you come back here right now.
Dorothy!
Toto!
Dorothy, I've been needing help all afternoon.
Just a sec, Aunt Em, until I get Toto. Toto!
Dorothy, you better hurry up. A big storm is heading this way.
Now, what was it you wanted me to do?
I needed help with these here clothes before the big storm blew them all away.
I'm sorry, Aunt Em, I didn't
think. No, you never do, child. Now we're fixing for a twister. We're playing games with that dog. And your son addressed you. Serves you right if we both blew away.
I bet it would break a lot of your back if I did blow away, won't it?
I imagine it would.
It would?
What was that?
I mean, I'm not much help around here for you and Uncle Henry. Always daydreaming and stuff. I bet it would break a lot of your back if I did blow away, won't it?
I imagine it would.
It would?
Dorothy, you know how much your Uncle Henry and I loves you, right? Whenever you're feeling bad, I still care. One day, you'll be a grown little girl out in the world, but you'll be on your own. Whenever you're feeling bad, don't forget the feelings we once had.
Em, Dorothy, hurry up, this here's a big one!
Aunt Em? Aunt Em.
You're not Aunt Em.
Who's Aunt Em?
Where am I?
In the land of Oz, where the Munchkins live.
Ah, look. She done set that house on Evermean. Is she dead?
Yeah, and I don't think she's gonna like it.
Congratulations!
You just killed the Wicked Witch of the East.
Oh no.
Oh yeah!
Girl, I'm gonna wear white to the funeral.
But I didn't mean to kill nobody.
What's going on around here?
Annabelle!
Let me have your autograph, girl.
Who are you?
The Good Witch of the North.
The Good Witch of the North?
Maybe you know me better by my stage name, Ada Pearl. Feel Good Girl.
Your stage name?
Yes, I have a magic act. I do tricks, and I could turn into something.
Ada Pearl, this child here, she done gone and set her house on your sister. Even mean.
There's only three witches left in Oz. Me, the Good Witch of the North. My sister Glinda, the Good Witch of the South. Aww. You ought to see your act, honey. And then there's Evelyn.
Evelyn.
The Wicked Witch of the West. You better watch out for her. Now, what's your name, child? Wait! Don't tell me. The name of this child is... Shirley.
No.
Denise.
No.
Starlet.
No, my name is...
Oh, you can win them both. Ippity dippity and more of the same. Dorothy.
You got that magic?
Listen, child, I'm doing the best I can.
Then, can you help me get back to Kansas?
Kansas? Oh, I don't think so. That comes out under the heading of transporting a minor across state lines. Maybe you better go see the Wiz.
Yeah, she has to go to see the Wiz.
I bet you could do it.
Dorothy, you have to go to see the Wiz.
Who?
See things, let me tell you about the world and the way things are
right.
Till you get home.
All right, I promise.
But why?
Because they really got some secret powers.
Secret powers?
I don't know. That's the secret. And now, I'm gonna disappear on you. Troublous, honey, I ain't been disappearing much lately.
Again?
But she didn't tell me how to go to the Emerald City.
Oh, darling, you can't miss it.
You see that road of yellow bricks?
Right. Right?
But watch out for lots of spooky things.
Like what?
Beware of those terrible flying monkeys.
And the Wicked Witch of the West.
He's a wizard and he lives in us. He's the wizard.
Divine. Delicious and nutritious. Brother Crows, this is good stuff.
I'm glad you fellas are enjoying your breakfast. Is today the day you're going to help me get down from here?
Help you down?
What's going down in the halo of your head?
Didn't we tell you yesterday and the day before that?
And the day before that.
That you can't get down.
This is your life, buddy. All hung up.
Besides, us Crows are just thinking of you. There ain't nothing here to get down for.
But I was thinking, just once, fellas, for a little while to walk in my garden. Wouldn't that be terrific?
Walk? You can't walk!
Why? You're just a straw paper dummy.
You're right, fellas. I was just being selfish.
And stupid as usual.
But I was reading this more than most people.
Oh man!
No, didn't we tell you reading was a waste of time?
But Bacon hears that.
Bacon!
Knowledge is power. More men are known by study than by nature. And over here, especially in my situation, do not accept any situation, question, argue, and explore.
Now, who gonna believe Mr. Nobody on that paper?
Fellas, please.
Are your good friend Grown?
Oh, yeah? Who have dedicated their lives to educating you?
Sounds to me, fellas, like old garbage got hit. Don't forget the Crow Commandments again.
I did not forget the Crow Commandments, please.
Run them!
Thou shalt honor all crows.
Proceed!
Thou shalt start reading all bits of paper and literature.
Trash. And the most important one.
Thou shalt never ever get off of this here pole.
You got it! The Crow Anthem!
Your state of mind. So you lean back and you smoke that smoke and you drink your
of the gay.
I'll help you down.
What?
You will?
Shoot! Go about your business. Just hold on.
This is an experiment. Result of the first experiment. Subject is a hopeless failure.
You are not.
I am.
You're just a product of some negative thinking.
Ooh, I think I'm gonna make it this time.
You sure? Just a little self-confidence.
And coordination.
Look, you're gonna be fine.
You mean all this time the only thing standing between hanging up there and living up down here were those crows?
Well, they told you you couldn't do it and you believe them.
If only I had a brain, I would have figured that out a long time ago.
Everybody has a brain.
Not me, look.
Oh, garbage?
Ignorance is a night of the mind, a night without moon or star. Confucius said that. Say, girl, what's your name?
Dorothy.
Where are you headed for?
To the Emerald City. They say there's this great, big, powerful wizard, and he's gonna help me get back to Kansas. Maybe he could get you some brains.
Brains? You think that he could?
Yeah, and me. I could share you some company. Besides, you have nothing to lose.
I don't, do I? That was so smart of you. I'm gonna get my brains. It's coming from over there.
What should we do?
Go over there.
No, Scarecrow, wait. Somebody needs help, but what is it?
Don't look like an is to me. Looks more like a what?
Oil! I need oil. Oil.
He needs oil.
Oh, please, miss. There's some in that little shack.
I'll go get it.
No, Dorothy, wait.
Hi.
Oh, man, I have seen me some spaced out garbage cans in my day.
I got it, Tin Man. Now what?
Now what? Slide some oil to me. Let it slip down my spine. My shoulder blade. My elbows. My feet. My throat. I'm beginning to feel fine again.
Come on, Dorothy. We gotta be going.
No, wait. How did you ever end up this way?
Well, I wasn't always made out of tin, you know.
No?
No. I used to be a real flesh and blood wood chopper. Till one day, a wicked old witch put a spell on my axe.
A spell?
Yeah, and she really did some number. Let me tell you, I mean, one day, when I was chopping down a tree, that axe slipped and cut off my left leg.
Ain't that something?
Yeah, I thought so. So I went to this here tinsmith I knew, and I said, hey man, do you think you'd fix me up a tin leg? And he did. So the next day I'm back chopping, doing my thing, and damn, if that old axe don't slip and cut off my right leg. So go back to the tinsmith and get me another leg.
Now, at no time did it dawn on you to get yourself a new axe?
Well, before I knew what was happening, bit by bit I was all tin. And that's how it all came about.
You poor man.
Well, you can't have everything.
And that's the truth.
God's honest truth.
Cross your heart.
No. I can't do that.
I knew it! He was jiving us all along! Come on, Dorothy!
No, wait! I can't cross my heart, because I don't have no heart.
You don't have a heart?
Well, it didn't come with a suit. You know, nowadays, it isn't enough just being good looking.
Then come with us to the Emerald City and see the Wiz! They say he could do most anything for anybody.
Yeah? Just show me the way!
wanna, don't you get in my way. I'm a mean old liar. You'll be standing in a draft if you don't hear me laugh. Have to come around. You best not make me frown, 'cause I just might knock you down. All you strangers better beware. This is the king of the jungle here. And if I happen to let you slide, don't just stand there, run and hide. 'Cause you just caught my side. I'm a mean old lion. Mean old lion.
Dig that!
Don't you know you can hurt a person that way?
And you call yourself the king of the jungle?
I don't see no other yellow cat begging for the gig, do you?
Man, you've got a yellow streak a mile wide.
It's not! It's my mane. Just had it touched up this morning.
You coward! Going out wrong at people! Ought to be ashamed!
I am, but it's not my fault! No, wait! I was an only cub. Daddy left home when I was young. And Mama was a strong lady. It was either do this or don't do that. You call them paws clean, lick behind ear child, don't get no dessert. And all I've got is a bunch of sigil booming for any ears.
Wow, where'd you get all them big words from?
My owl.
What owl?
I've been seeing a high-priced owl for 3 years now.
An owl?
Yes, an owl session. You don't realize what kind of bread that runs into.
And this here, owl. What's he say in the answer to their disgraceful self?
Owls don't give answers. They only ask questions. Like, who? Who? And at heart, I'll never be anything. But the big old scaredy cat.
Aw, it could be worse. At least you got a heart.
And at least you got a brain. Even if it is making him a pretty mixed up cat.
What's good a heart? It's good a brain. You ain't got no courage.
You know, maybe, just maybe, if you come with us and see the Wiz, he could give you some courage, just like that.
In only one session? Gentlemen, little mama, may I fill in your foursome?
Come on in on down the road. Come on. Ease on down the road. Don't you carry nothing that might be a load. Come on, ease on down the road. Point your left foot up when your right foot's down. Come on, legs keep moving, don't you lose no ground. You just keep on keeping on the road that you choose. Don't you give up walking 'cause you gave up shoes. Ease on down the road.
Dorothy, we're here! I don't believe it, Emerald City!
Man, we finally made it through!
Now all we gotta do is see the Wiz!
Excuse me, but would you mind carrying on in front of Nut City?
Who are you?
We are the royal gatekeepers!
And we don't allow any trash here in the Big Green Apple.
But we got to see the Wiz!
You must be mad!
The Wiz never sees anyone, anywhere, or at any time.
On the other hand, if you care to make it worth my while.
Is it worth it to keep your knee bone connected to your shin bone?
All right, don't get no attitude.
You better let us in. I want to chop down this gate.
Oh, very well. But first, you have to put on something green.
Why?
Why? Because that's the rule. That's why.
Now, be gone!
Show that your stuff's lame. If you're not seen green,
you better be wearing jeans.
treasure the Wiz.
Nobody sees the Wiz.
Why not?
They say he's too terrible to behold.
What's he look like?
A giant vulture.
A man-eating elephant.
A knife for dragon.
You really want to see the Wiz.
If you really want to see the Wiz, honey, you go right ahead.
So you wanted to see the wizard? You have then come to the right place. I fly and the magic of my power takes me higher to a level where the clouds turn into fire. All right, who are you?
Please, Mr. Wiz.
Dorothy!
My name is Dorothy, and that's a scarecrow, the Tin Man, and the lion.
And what do you all want?
You see, I want to get back to Kansas.
You have a set of used brains lying around?
Courage! That's what I came for. Courage!
Quiet! I will listen to your problem one at a time. Starting with you. Come here.
Oh, please, Mr. Wiz. You just gotta help me get back to Kansas.
Tell me, where did you get such a marvelous pair of silver pumps?
From the Good Witch of the North.
Ah, Annapearl. How would you like to trade them for a beautiful emerald wizard ring?
Oh, I can't. I got to keep them on until I get home. I made a promise.
Break it!
But I was taught never to break a promise.
You know I can't understand why a child like you wanting to go to Brazil, Mozambique, but Kansas? Did I hear you correctly? Get back to Kansas?
Yes, sir.
And what's wrong with it here?
Nothing.
Does my fantastic Emerald City displease you?
Oh, no, sir. I think it's the most beautiful place I've ever seen. But then there's home. There's Aunt Em and Uncle Henry, and I just can't forget about them, can I?
What is home but a place you leave anyway? Full of broken furniture, faded memories, and shattered dreams. Why not leave it? Lion! What do you want?
Just get the hell out of here! Help!
But what is it you want?
Some courage.
You mean to tell me the king of the jungle is a coward?
Only when I'm scared.
Weakness! That's only strength. Scarecrow, are you a coward too?
A coward? Oh no, sir. I haven't got the brains to be afraid of anything.
Not afraid of anything? How little we know ourselves. Tell me, which is more deceptive? The foolish wise man or the wise fool?
The foolish wise man or the wise fool? Don't ask me. I was never good at multiple choice.
Why, you dumb savage troll? Tin Man, do you know anything or not?
Only that I want a heart, your wizness.
A heart? What for? Without one, you will never know pain or hurt or sorrow.
But there's more defeating things than just that, isn't there?
Possibly. But are you sure it's worth the suffering?
Oh, I'll take my chances, your wizness. I'll take my chances. Will you help me get a heart, your wizness?
Will you lay off the wizness business? Come now, I have made my decision. I will give you a heart. I will get you some brains and you courage. And I will get Dorothy back to Kansas. If...
If what?
If you kill the most evil, the most wicked, and the most powerful of them all, the Wicked Witch of the West.
But I couldn't do something like that.
Why not? You've already killed one Wicked Witch.
That was an accident.
I do not care how it happened. You are the best Wicked Witch killer in the country.
But Mr. Wiz...
No! I have spoken!
Thank you.
muscle, don't slack.
Put that.
I said faster. No. Hey you, stop being an idiot. Yes. Faster. Yo, I said. She's gonna be here soon.
Don't stop
faster.
Working.
Hustle.
Put that.
Hustle, stop I working. Say. Don't you dare make mistakes on me. Make way.
Make way.
Make way on the wicked witch of the west.
Make way for Evelyn.
Going for it. Now where am I Lord High Underlanes?
Well, you summon us all, beautiful mistress.
Now, tell me, what's the situation with Dorothy?
I should have the news from the front any moment now. Good news.
On your knees when you speak to me. It feels so good to be a liberated woman.
Oh, the most wicked majesty. The messengers have arrived.
Bah.
A message. Your evilness.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, for your sake, it had better be good news.
Oh, yeah. I got a really good piece of good news for you. Mostly.
Mostly?
Yeah.
What do you mean, mostly?
Well, firstly, Dorothy and her friends are still on their way up here.
And they're gonna do you in.
What? Shut up!
Secondly, we couldn't get the Silver Slipper away from Dorothy.
What?
And thirdly, we're gonna go now!
But you brought me nothing but bad news. Where are the good news you've promised?
The good news is, there ain't no more bad news.
hired these jive turkeys?
We did. Why?
Well, a pox on your house.
A pox on my house?
A pox on both your houses.
My stomach hurts too.
Oh, shut up. Now, you, and no, it's not your fault. No, it's not my fault. So I'm going to be very fair about this.
Very fair. Good, I can leave.
Hang them.
No,
no, Evelyn, no, don't
hang me.
Let me go. No, all right. I'm through being Mr. Nice Guy. I'm going to summon my winged monkeys.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
Not the winged monkeys. Oh, my God.
When they get here, I can put my hands on Dorothy's silver slippers, and all of Oz will kiss my feet.
What are you doing?
Carrying all this stuff out of the palace. You know, that old witch is so afraid of water, she doesn't even take a bath.
She doesn't?
No, I guess she just sends herself to be dry cleaned.
We've got them all, and we're gonna have straw soup. I don't remember telling anyone to take five.
But Mrs. Witch, I haven't seen the lion since I've been here.
So what? Just get back to work. I want you to wipe the floor, vacuum the rugs, polish the silver. And you do the windows, don't you? Oh, and Dorothy, when are you gonna give me your lovely silver slippers?
I'll never take them off for you.
But I'll give you all my beauty tips.
Oh, Lord Mama, don't nobody want those.
Never.
Just give them to me, you little brat.
You know what my owl says about you, Big Mama?
Owl? No, what?
You crazy!
Is that a put down?
No, your fatness is just—
Your fatness! For that, I'm gonna have your hide.
You lay off your hands on my lion, you—
Look what you've done! You've ruined me! Water is the only thing that I'm powerless against! The only thing that can destroy me! Winky, stop!
Let's commence the singing joyfully.
Everybody look up, it's a hope that we've been waiting for.
Everybody be glad, because sorrow, fears, and dread are gone.
We don't see, the heart singing so joyfully. We don't see, the heart singing so joyfully. We don't see, the heart singing so joyfully. Just look around, you would see yourself to check it out. Can't you feel a brand new
How come?
I can't. You see, the man went on vacation until the middle of next month.
You told him to take his vacation some of the time.
Well then, I guess we better leave the money and leave.
Money?
What's money?
Well, between the gold and the silver.
Silver?
Where?
Gotcha!
Now, we're going to see the Wiz.
Oh, all right. But we don't want to be around when you wake him up.
And don't you go around touching anything.
You look with your eyes and not with your hands.
Yeah, that old Evelyn was liquidated.
Mr. Wiz, where are you?
I'm everywhere.
Well, we've come in to get what you promised.
I'm busy.
Busy?
Go away.
Hey guys, I think I found something over here.
No!
Have you seen Mr. Wiz?
No. In fact, the Wiz isn't here right now.
Then, who are you?
Well, I...
A fake?
A frog?
A phony?
And how?
And you look just like anybody else in the morning.
Who do I think I am? Who is the great, the terrible, the omnipotent wizard in reality?
Yeah?
Just a former nobody from Omaha, Nebraska.
Nebraska? That's near Kansas.
Yeah, it's right next door.
I don't understand.
No one ever knows my secret. Just as no one ever sees the real me. Look, y'all, all I ever wanted were the simple things in life. Power, prestige, and money. I tried everything back in Omaha. I sold used cars, I was a pitchman in a carnival, I even peddled door to door selling bleaching creams. But nothing ever worked. And then, one day, I got the call.
The call?
The call from who?
The call from the Almighty himself. And that voice said, "Son, what you ought to do is spread the good word." And I said, "Why?" And the voice said, "For the simple things in life. Power, prestige, and money."
Then what happened?
Well, the very next day, I read where 500 folks were getting together at a county fair.
Yeah?
So, I rented myself a hot air balloon.
Why?
Check this out. I come floating down out of the clouds, but unfortunately, as my balloon was drifting over a desert someplace, through an opening in the clouds, I landed right here in Oz.
Come, Mr. Wiz. What happened next, my man?
Well, these ladies here have never seen a balloon before. They thought a miracle delivered me to them. Before you could say the word wizard, I was promoted all over town, saying I would perform another miracle. And naturally, I did.
Yeah, but what miracle did you lay on them cats and kittens?
Ah, green glasses.
Say what?
Like the glasses on me. Like the glasses everyone's wearing. Now then, you do believe you have a brain, don't you?
Well, I'd feel a whole lot better if I knew I had something upstairs besides a bunch of straw.
All right. If I find green glasses for all of them out there, maybe I can find a brain somewhere in here for you. Look what we've got here. All brain. Through the miracle of modern science, they have dehydrated, pre-frozen, and packaged a distillation of some of the best brains in the world. We're gonna restuff your head with this.
finally, I know where my head is at.
A heart, you say?
Yeah.
You know, once a lady gave me her heart, and now I give it to you.
Are the batteries included?
At no extra charge.
Oh, you find these out there? Watch out.
As for you, I bet the Emerald City's courage potions will do the trick. Now, drink.
All right.
Now, it's my turn, Mr. Wiz. What you got in there to get me all the way back to Kansas?
Dorothy, I'm sorry. I can do a lot of things for a lot of people, but I just can't get you back to Kansas. The answer is just not in this hat.
Of course not. It's somewhere out there.
Out where?
Tell me, my good fellow, do you still have that balloon that brought you here from Nebraska?
Yes.
If that balloon brought you here from Nebraska, why couldn't it take Dorothy back to Kansas?
Now hold on. You can't get me to leave all this.
All what?
All my power, my prestige, and money.
You're afraid.
I'm not afraid. I just keep a low profile.
You know, if we go back there and start over somewhere...
Do you really think so?
Yeah, and when we get back there, I'll give you my silver slippers.
Well, what are you waiting for? My fellow Aussians. My fellow Aussians. No. Just let me say, on this memorable day where friends must part, remember, to everything there is a reason, and there is a time to keep, and a time to cast away.
Well?
Yes. I said a time to keep, and a time to cast away.
Well?
And today is both time for us.
Well?
A time for us to do.
What must
we do?
To cast away and let go of what makes us feel safe.
Yes.
And embrace our fear. We have got to know in ourselves the things that we hold up as sacred, also sometimes holding us down. You have got to peel off all your own clothes to know who you truly are. Are y'all gonna do it? Shall I do it?
Yes!
Ooh, I have done it. I've stepped outside of myself.
Step!
In order to see what I ought to have seen before.
Step!
In order to dig inside my own soul.
Step!
Now you have got to do it. It's not enough to know where you're coming from. You also have to know where you're going. Y'all got it?
Got it!
I got to leave, so I packed my bag and I'm going. I got a date, so don't you ask me to stay, cause I'm showing. You were always ready for new wizardry. Must have thought these miracles came easy to me. Say what I give you and put it up on a shelf. Now it's time for Lizard Wiz to whiz on himself. And I'm whizzing.
Hey!
Give me a reason why I should stay and I'll judge it. My mind is made up, so nothing you say is gonna budge it. Y'all copped a whole lot of magic from me, and this is the greatest magic that you'll ever see. If you blink more than one time, the kid will be gone, and you will have to hook up the rest on your own. And you know what I think about that? Cut out for you is not about if, but so many hands. Cause when I leave this town, I'm leaving it all in your hands. I packed up my clothes and I packed up my power. I'm leaving this place in less than 1/2 hour. When you look up in the sky, you notice who it is. It's not a bird, it's not a plane, it's just a little old whiz. And guess who's done after that?
Y'all got it.
Back to Kansas yet?
Oh, I thought maybe this was Kansas.
No.
Now listen, how about Glinda? She ought to be able to think of something.
Who?
I told you about my sister Glinda, the good witch of the south. She's the prettiest of all us witches. Just a wave of my magic wand. Listen, that's Glinda. Look at them. They're coming out of the woodwork. Glinda's me out of Pearl.
Pearl.
Wow, you sure know how to get down, huh?
Well, maybe so, but it's costing me a fortune to do it. Now, come over here, darling.
Miss Glinda, my name is Dorothy, and...
I know all about you.
You do?
Well, I've been watching you on my crystal ball, hopping around one way to another in diamond houses, washing them down the drain.
Yeah, nobody knows the trouble I've been through.
Well, relax, child.
So, can you help me get back to Kansas?
Why, honey? You got silver slippers. They'll take you home in no time. Don't you ever talk to your feet?
No.
Well, Ed Pearl. But she told her secret right off.
Miss Glinda, please tell me the secret.
Sure would be nice to be back. have had my mind spun around in space, and yet I watch it grow away. And if you're listening, God, please don't make it hard to know if we should believe the things that we see. Tell us, should we try to stay? Should we run away? Or would it be better just to let things be? Living here.
I'm sure that all of you are amazed by the spectacular musical performances. There's no place like HKUGA College that can house so many students of multifaceted talents.
We trust that today you have experienced what it truly means to be shaped into a star of tomorrow. The student and staff of HKUGA College will forever work in unity as we strive for virtue and quest for truth. As my favorite author, J.K. Rowling, once wrote, music, a magic beyond all we do here.
The extravaganza is coming to an end, which means the HKUGA College 10th Anniversary Open Day is about to close as well.
May we now invite our school supervisor, Dr. Shen, to come on stage to deliver a word of thanks. Dr. Shen, please.
My dear audience, the Hong Kong UGA College is going to shape the stars of tomorrow. And before that, please join me to thank and congratulate the stars of today. These stars have been groomed, trained, and they have worked very hard together with our colleagues, teachers, students, alumni, and all the backstage people. So thank you very much. For those who were here yesterday, 昨天都在的朋友就會記得三個英文字母是有些魔術在的。今天我都要借用三個英文字母了。三個英文字母當然是 T-E-N， 是十週年嘛。 T是什麼? T are the talents that you have seen， 我們的天才。 他們的能力 E是什麼? E是energy， 因為他們真的充滿活力， 令到我都很有活力。 N stands for the new generation， 我們非常感動， 由昨天一直看到今天， 整個10週年的Open Day 是令到辦學團體， 令到我們第一代的校長和老師 都覺得 非常之感動，在這個十週年的時候，我們恭祝學校的成功，我們亦都希望見到下一個十週年即將開始。在這裡再一次恭喜大家，和多謝大家的支持，多謝老師的努力，多謝同學的用功。大家再一次給熱烈的掌聲，多謝我們 Stars of Today。
May Dr. Shen please remain on stage. May we now also invite our academic counselor, Mr. X. Scaler, our principal, Ms. Corina Chen, vice principals, Mr. Newman Chen and Ms. Elmas Choi, and our school-based management team on stage for a toast and a cake-cutting ceremony. everyone for coming. Before we leave, we will all sing the school song.
May we now invite the junior choir on stage once again.
Okay, may I call our backstage team come on the stage, and also the actors, please stay on the stage. We're going to take some photos. And also, would you please give a big, big round of applause for all the helpers today. All the helpers. And our director, okay, Miss Doris Yu on the tent of my left-hand side. Okay, Doris, can you please come over? Mr. Gary Swart? Miss Julie Maes? Okay, all the helpers. Thank you. Doris, Mackie, all the supporting team, okay. And the teachers, Mr. Guan, Benson Guan, Mr. Diana Wong, Ms. Suki Chen. Thank you. Thank you for coming.
And a big thank you to Mr. Ken Tom for putting this extravaganza together. Thank you very much. A round of applause for Mr. Tom.
Doris! Doris, thank you so much, director. Doris! Woo! And the costume team, Nicole, as well.